apologize, it's a little dirty. Haven't cleaned it lately. As you can see, powder coated frame, subframe, and swing arm. Where's the plus scheme? It is the Chinese plastics, and you can see that there's a gap right here. Most everything else lines up pretty well. The passenger seat cover needs some plastic welding right here underneath to hold that down. I currently use a bungee strap. And here we go.